boos are real boos, because it seems that Michael Hale, our ring announcer, said the forgotten word, and that is Fresno.
Yes.
You say Fresno here in Tulare, and they seem to really not be too happy about that.
Oh boy, these two got a little hot blood going here. They're pushing off on each other.
Dangerous Steve Ramirez, Jason, Live Wire Von Fluey in the middleweight division.
This should bring the crowd to its feet, let me tell you. We got quite a big following for both of these fighters here.
This fight does have implications in the middleweight division here at Pure Combat. Interesting stance there by Dangerous.
I told you, it's an unorthodox stance. Let's see how Jason deals with the stance if he tries to leg kick that lead leg. It's a light lead leg, though. He's not waiting it. It's almost like a cat stance a little bit. He's trying to defend the takedown now as Jason's got the double underhooks. But he's got to be pressed against the fence to see if Jason's able to get it to the ground right here. And yes, beautiful trip.
Wow.
He's got a hook in. He's got both hooks in. And he's going for the choke already. Beautiful move by Jason Von Fluey to take the back. Okay, Ramirez was getting wrist control, but he's in trouble now. He's in trouble. Escapes again. It's really important to keep wrist control here.
For a second, he gave up on that wrist control. He's very lucky that he was able to dodge that bullet.
Well, you're not kidding. And there he goes again. He let the hand slip back up around his neck. And sometimes you can tap from jaw pressure alone there. Again, he dodges another bullet.
Dangerous is looking to the cage. He wants to position himself, use the leverage of the cage to spin and turn around. Von Fluey's having nothing of it, and he remains on his back. Looks like he might try to stretch him out here.
Yeah, really a nice spot for you to try to do that, getting belly down. And Jason's setting up the choke with some strikes. Trying to stay on top, trying to keep them out. Side a little bit. And he's got that firearm posture. That underhook on the far side is just helping to keep his back.
Big trouble here for Ramirez. Von Fluey is looking to put him out here.
Yeah, he's dropping it. I don't know if he's under the chin or not, but it's not looking good for Steve Ramirez. Looking really bad. He might go out here.
He's got no answer at this point. Desperation punches that are doing nothing to Von Fluey.
Yeah, he's in big, big trouble. Look how deep that is. That is deep. I'll tell you what, I'll be real surprised if he can hang on.
He's out.
He might be
he's
out.
He's out. He went to sleep at 2 minutes and 53 seconds of round number one. Jason Von Fluey putting Dangerous Steve Ramirez to sleep.
What a beautiful rear naked choke. I'll tell you what, that was gorgeous. But Steve Ramirez, let me tell you, that guy held on for longer than I think I've seen anybody. Rear naked choke is that deep.
He did not want to lose this fight in front of his hometown friends. And he, you're right, he fought that choke forever.